Hello, my Libras, Sun, Moon, and Rising. My name is Psychic Gigi, and I'm going to be doing a general love mini reading. If you would like a full in-depth reading, you need to take me private. My information is listed below. Please like, share, and subscribe to my videos so you do not miss any of my videos. This reading is for October 17th through the 31st of October 2019. Okay, let's go ahead and do one romance oracle and I'm going to jump right into your reading. Okay, let's let friends help you. So ask for help and support from others that you need if you're going through a hard time in a romantic relationship right now, or if you feel that you need to kind of clear the air and get things out. So maybe you just want to complain about your partner. So I've already kind of shuffled the deck. Let's go ahead and jump right into the tarot. We have a devil reverse. So some of you might be in a relationship and you're feeling a little bit stuck, like kind of feeling like you're in a rut, but I feel like this is this relationship that you might be engaging in right now is kind of on its way out, and you're going to start coming out on the other side. So it's definitely a close call for some of you because you are actually preventing something that might be damaging, not only just your relationship with your partner and or yourself, but to others around you. So make sure that you use honor and integrity when you are dealing with this person, if you need to decide to let this person go. The next card I have is the Temperance upright. So the Temperance also represents like, so even though you might be making a decision to let somebody go, you're being balanced, you're being sensible about it. You know, you guys have, there's been conflicts and clashes in around the relationship, and you're starting to feel like this is just not going to work. So you're being more practical, and you're also being patient and persistent. So you might need to use a little bit more patience and persistence to get the message through to this other person that you're currently dealing with. But I also feel like some of you have a perfect balance with somebody. There's some love, there's respect. When I get the Temperance, like you love and respect the people that are around you, but at the same time, there is also an indication that this could be a soulmate relationship. So you guys might be dealing with two people, you might just be dealing with one person, but it's definitely a soulmate connection, and it's just, you do have the ability to resolve the issues that you've kind of been holding on to from the past, and you're ready to kind of move forward. So whether it's with this person or with somebody else. The next card I have is the Emperor Reverse. So guys, with the Emperor Reverse, I'm going to tell you, you might be dealing with somebody who's a little bit immature, they lack stability, they're not exactly sure, they might even be abusing their authority, their position in your life. So be mindful of that. Don't feel I don't suggest anybody to rebel because I do get a rebellious energy around this for my Libras. Don't rebel. Just don't allow them to domineer the relationship. So if there's any domineering energy going on, or if somebody's taking or trying to take control back over and over the relationship, you've already made the decision to, you know, kind of cut ties a little bit. So go ahead and keep moving forward, because the best way to handle this person is to remain calm, the Temperance, balanced, and sensible. The next card I have is the Magician. So some of you might be feeling like you're more open and honest and around the relationship, and your partner needs to do the same. They need to reciprocate that same type of energy. Also signifies that your partner might be telling you the right things that you want to hear, might be manipulating the situation to get what they want. I would put an end to this if this is what you're currently dealing with, and just be very honest and overcome any type of manipulation, or if somebody's being selfish, or they're being selfish for their own reasons in or around you. So just, again, be mindful about that. If you are single, you might be becoming a little too critical about love. And that may be holding you back from starting something new. So I want you to be mindful of that as well. So here's the Ace of Wands upright. Okay, some of you could be starting something new. It could be a new chapter in your relationship. It could bring a new lease in around your relationship. But it's a stronger commitment, a stronger connection. This also could represent travel. So some of you might be traveling, might be just saying, you know what, I need to have some fun. It's unexpected type of energy, but you're ready to kind of just have fun. The next card that we have is a Page of Pentacles reversed. Okay, again, being mindful of the fact that if you are still dealing with this energy and it, you know, as we started our spread, this person's not going to learn their lesson. So there's definitely a need to be aware that this person could be unfaithful, unloyal, and kind of definitely, again, I get a lack of immaturity. Some of my Libras are dealing with somebody who's immature, who doesn't have that level of maturity or level of faithfulness to you or commitment to you. And they tend to mistreat you at times, and they don't have any regret doing this. I'm going to tell you that right now with this spread. So just be mindful of that. This also can say that you are ready for a serious relationship, and maybe your other person, the other person that you're dealing with, is not. But it's okay as long as you're honest with the potential partners that are around you. So yes, you want that fun, you want that excitement. I get it. I definitely feel that, but make sure that you are self-caring to yourself and you have fun as well. So it has to, you have to balance something out here. There's definitely a need for balance for my Libras for the next 2 weeks. So the next card that I have is the Ace of Wands, and it's upright. So again, this card represents travel. Some of you could be just saying, you know what, screw it, I'm going to leave all this behind, I'm going to go take a trip. But there also represents an infatuation type of energy. Like somebody might come in and sweep you off your feet. And I feel like some of you have been dealing with this person for years. And they're so exciting. You're sexually attracted to them. There's passion. There's excitement. But just be mindful that this could be you and or your partner's like being infatuated and upset. So you want to make sure that you... Because the romance, if you are starting something new, the romance could take off very quickly. And some of you just might be traveling with your partner this month. So, have fun. Let go of this. Let go of any negative energy and around you, Libras. It's time to release and get control and be the temperance that you are. Okay? Balanced. Sensible. Good. Having grips on things and around us, knowing what we want and not settling for less. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. My information is listed below. If you'd like a private reading with me, please like, share, and subscribe. Love and light to everyone.